What's going on, everybody? It's Game Unboxing Reviews here, and welcome back to my LEGO Star Wars The Force Awakens walkthrough. So I believe we're up to the final part in the walkthrough right now, and yeah, we're playing as Chewie and Rey. So without further ado, oops, sorry, my bad. No, I said, I'm sorry. Stop it. Oh, she still has her lightsaber. Oh, yes. That's awesome. Cool. All right, so without further ado, let's get to it. All right. Ooh.
Rey, may the Force be with you.
Oh, here we go. Luke's Island. Oh, this is cool. Is this a cutscene or... No. Wait. Are we allowed to... Are we actually going to be able to play and walk up to Luke? Is that what it's wanting us to do? I think it is. That's so awesome! I wasn't expecting them to make an entire level out of the ending of the movie, you know, Luke and Chewie's journey to go meet Luke.
It's going to be a long time.
Rey and Luke. Rey and Chewie's journey to go meet Luke. So that is very cool. Wow. Okay. That's awesome. Let's get to it then. And it's got the music playing from when they first find Luke, which I love. I love that score so much because it's just very, it gives you chills. It's just such a it's weird. I just remember watching it in the cinema and that music playing and being like, oh man, this is cool. And then having to think about, oh wait, I have to wait a year to find out what happens next. Ugh. Wait, what? Are you kidding me? Rey, you have a lightsaber. Why don't you want to use it? You were using it before we even started the level, so I don't understand that. Alright. Anyway, let's do whatever this is. I wonder how long this level will be. Remember, you know, it is just going up to see Luke, so don't expect it to be extremely long. But remember as well, this isn't the last, video I'll be doing a level of. Of course, we've got the bridge content levels, and we've got the DLC levels coming later on in the year. So definitely stay tuned for them, for a walkthrough of them also. Right, can we reach that minikit? Hey, we can. Sweet. Ah, no, I fell! Oh, that sucks. Chewie, get down. Thanks. Thank you. So does she not have her lightsaber now? She's using her staff instead, that's interesting. Maybe in this level it wants you to use the staff, but in free roam you can use the lightsaber. I hope so, because I love this design, you know, this outfit that she wears at the end of the movie. So it'd be great to have that with the lightsaber, because that's what I wanted. And we saw it, you know, before we started the level when we were in free roam. So you'd think that would be the thing you get. Anyway, let's keep moving. What? Whoa! Sorry, Chewie. There we go. Pull that thing apart. Get me them studs too, please. Thank you. Alright, there's a blue stud in there somewhere. There it is. Got it. Okay, now then, what are we doing here? Let's see what this builds first. Oh, it's a, those look like steps. So, is it going to pull it out so we can climb up there? Pull! Come on! Keep going. There we go. Nice. And is that it? Hey, hey! Awesome. Sweet. Getting a good amount of studs here. Now hang on a minute. We're coming for you, Luke. If you can hear us. If I was Luke, I'd be like freaking out right now, like up on that mountain, up in the hill, sorry, because like he'll hear all this smashing and stuff and he'll be like, they found me! You know, he's been in isolation for so long, so he'd be, you know, he doesn't know that there's good people coming, he might think it's the First Order, he might think that they found the map, so, yeah.
It's jammed. Can you do anything from down there?
I think I can. If I build this thing on the right, That should probably help. Whoa! Hang on a second, I dropped a detonator for some stupid reason! And I blew up the thing again. I'm forever doing that. I need to stop it. It's time to stop doing that, Chewie. Okay, now what? No! Seriously. I'm the worst. Oh, right. Now I can push it. Why was it so hard for me to understand that? Anyway, now we can climb up these steps. Well, you know, hop along them, if you will. Ah! Chewie, wait. Okay, now we can go up. Come on, Chewie, follow me. Yep, I need your help again. Nope, hang on. There we go. Ooh! Blue studs. Nope. Would you stop throwing detonators? Seriously. You're gonna terrify Luke. He's just sitting up there, staring out at the distance, and he's hearing all these explosions. He'd be literally terrified right now. They found me! I don't know how, but they found me. Okay. Alright. Got another minikit, nice. The minikit's pretty easy to find this one. But obviously there'll be a few of them that you'll find, when you're not in the main story mode. Okay, what's down there? Question is, which way do we go? Like, do we go this way is the main path, or down there? Oh, no, I get it. Right, so this bit here, this is for Chewie. I just love how they've made a level out of the journey up to the top to meet Luke. I think that's really cool. Because I was thinking it was going to end there and then we were going to see them, you know, going to see Luke and then that would be the end of the game. But turns out this is the last level. Well, of the main story. Still got the bridge content, which I'm so excited to play. Can't wait to showcase those with you guys. Okay. That's that. Boom. 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 Done. Ooh, watch your step, Ray. Oh, nice! Look at that! It flew back into her back. Whoa! That was loud. Very, very loud. Okay. And creepy. Give me a second. I'm almost there. I've almost got all the studs. I'm a stud addict, honestly. Right. This should help.
I'll try and show you.
There we go. Probably didn't help before when I fell in the water and it took a lot of the studs. Can you get through, Chewie? Yes, of course you can. Ooh, there's some stuff to smash there, though. Now, hang on a minute. Where's Chewie gone? No! Ooh, careful, Chewie. Don't want to fall. Alright, now we just keep moving forward. Oh, we can't smash that. We don't even need it anyway, so it doesn't matter either way. Ah, now this is the thing that we need to push together. Push, Chewie! Push! That's it. Almost there. And the vines are, like, feeding through there. You see that? There, look. Yeah, they were coming out. That's neat. Watch your step when you walk across here, Chewie. Oh, like that! Oh, man! I didn't watch my step, did I? I should listen to my own advice. Right. Yeah! Did it. Got all the studs in this level. I think it's like, there must be only like one or two levels I haven't got all the studs in, so I've done pretty well. Definitely done pretty well. Da 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 da. Wait, is that it? Is Chewie staying behind? Alright, see you later, Chewie. I'll see you in 2 years. Actually, I won't. I'll see you in the Raftar episode. But that's past Chewie. That's a prequel in a way. I'm not saying it's a like from the prequel trilogy. I mean it's set before The Force Awakens. Right. I'm coming for you, Luke. I'm coming for you. Oh, blue stud. Here we go. Is this it? Is he up here? Oh, there he is! Oh my god, it's Luke Skywalker! just act cool, Rey. Act cool. Can we go over here first? Hang on, Luke, this is more important than you. I'm just kidding. Right, okay, let's go see the big man. Some studs here as well. Okay, I want to walk. Show some respect, right? Yeah, there we go. Let's walk. Living legend right here. Here it is. Here's Luke. Is he gonna say anything? He won't. Be funny if they actually got him to say something. Mark Hamill, could you come in and record one line for Lego Star Wars? Yeah, sure. He probably would do that, to be honest. He's awesome. He's awesome like that. He's appeared in so many things. What? He looks different, doesn't he? I guess that was in case it was the First Order. Hey! Oh, he looks so cool! Oh, now I'm really, really wish he was playable. He looks so awesome! Oh, man. Da, 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 da. Take the lightsaber, Luke! Take it! Take it! Take it! And that's it, I think. Is that it? And that's it! That's the game complete! That's the last part of the entire movie, so that's gotta be the end of the game. Wow. You know, just wow. I mean, this game was... Well, the story itself, because obviously you've still got lots of other cool things to showcase, but the story itself is extremely good. I mean, I absolutely loved every second of the story, and it was great that they let us play through that bit with Luke at the end. I'm just really... I really want to play as that version of Luke now, and now knowing that we can't, it's not necessarily disappointing, it's just a shame, because look at how good that is. Like, is that the actual Lego Luke Skywalker minifigure that's going to be in the Episode 8 sets next year? Or is that designed by TT? I don't know. I really don't know. What? J.J. Abrams and Kathleen Kennedy? What? What? That's awesome! J.J. Abrams and Kathleen Kennedy are playable in this game. That is incredible. Wow. Okay, wow, yeah. So yeah, guys, stay tuned for, obviously, walkthroughs on the bridge content and lots more great stuff. Alright, guys, so I want to thank you very much for watching this walkthrough. I hope you enjoyed it as much as I enjoyed playing it. Stay tuned for lots more videos real soon, and as always, please remember to like, comment, and subscribe.